Hello, my name is Charles Demink, and I'm the conductor of the Oakville Chamber Orchestra. It's our pleasure to present to you Vivaldi's Summer Concerto. This concerto is played by Veronica Manchur, who was the 2019 Grand Prize winner in our concerto competition. We performed the entire Four Seasons at the Oakville Center for the Performing Arts on February 29th of this year, which was just before the big COVID shutdown. And so we thought we'd take this opportunity to revisit Veronica's performance and bring it to you here in video. Vivaldi's Four Seasons is program music. That is to say, it's music without sung words that says that tells a story. Vivaldi wrote a sonnet for each and every of the four concertos in the Four Seasons. And the translation of this poetry is what you see as the video goes on. So the poetry, or let's put it this way, the music describes exactly the poetry that you are reading. We certainly hope you enjoy this video, and thanks so much for watching.